According to a study published in Saudi Arabia Journal, jellyfish venom can be used as a potential for cancer therapy. Some researchers from the University of Madras used crude venom from one of the species of jellyfish and tested it in human cancer cells in vitro. The results showed that the venom shrank the liver cells and lung cancer cells within 48 hours of exposure. Therefore, the result indicates that the venom molecules can reverse the cancerous growth.